What a pity of the final of the game. You fight for 45 minutes, but it wasn't enough.
Yeah, we lose the game. This is a very important game for us to try to win, but happened very bad in the end. We lose. We need to come back to gym and work hard, prepare ourselves for a new game. We need to forget this hard game. They play good. They fight to the end and nothing more. We need to change our face and try to next week come here and try to win the game.
Anyway, it's a positive season for La Peña so far. You are going further in the Euro Cup. You are in position for qualifying for the Copa del Rey. So
yeah, it's very good, but we need to winning. We already lose now two games, Baskonia and today. We need to change. We need to fight. We need to next game win. And we have hard game. We play home against Barcelona. But we will try everything to win.
And what about you? You are like the people from Badalona loves you, always MVP. So this make you an extra. Is it an extra motivation for you?
Yes, it's an extra motivation. But you know, if you lose the game, yes, doesn't matter what happened, what they say, what they talk. When you win, everything is different. But today it's not. Some good heroes. Hard game, and we need to forget. We need to go next week.
Okay.
Come back in a dream and work hard.
I would like to ask you a question about your pass in Italy in Olimpia Milano last season. It wasn't so positive, but what do you think that happened? It was like the team, the environment. A lot of stuff.
Honestly, I'm happy there. Mm-hmm. I love Milano, and there is everything good from my side and from them. But you know, this team has a lot of players who come to Milano outside from Italy. Mm-hmm. And when you have 9 players, your coach need every time think who is ready, who can play, who is injury, and you know, it's not easy to play there. Mm-hmm. They want winning every time, but you know, after the season, I can say I'm very happy. I play for Milano. This is my dream, and one day I will try to go back because of, you know, Milano is for me in my career best.
You did your best. So.
Yeah, I do my best, but you know, they change a lot of players.
Of course.
They change insight in the team, everything. New coach, new system, new, like 90% they change the team, and you know, it's not easy to stay there if you are not or guaranteed contract or. Mm-hmm. Or something like this.
And they are like this year, they are doing almost every year the same. Even this year they start very strong, and now they are
not lucky this year because mm-hmm. they have a lot of players injury. I know I talk with Vladimir Mitsov and mm-hmm. Nemanja Nedović. I talk with them every time, but they have 4 or 5 players injury, and when you are in trouble like this, it's very hard to travel and play, and you miss very important players. But I think and I believe they will fight in the end, and they will do something this year for sure, because they have good coach, and they have this year very good team. When everybody come back and when everybody come to shape, I think it's be different for everybody in Europe, because Milano has very good team.
And what about Juventud? Are you going to fight until the end in Euro Cup?
For sure, absolutely, yes. We need this. We go now top 16. This is one step. We need to fight and push ourselves every game to try to do something extra, like top 8. And that's it. Step by step, we will see.
And what are the main difference of playing in European competition from ACB? It's difficult to you to switch every week from playing in ACB, playing in Europe, playing in ACB, playing in Europe.
For me, it's not difficult to change this because I play already 3-4 years like this. I play in Gran Canaria Eurocup and ACB. I play in Malaga Eurocup ACB, and for me, it's not very difficult to change mine and come play tomorrow if I need to play Eurocup. It's not difficult because I know how it's different Eurocup. And that's it.